What manner of being are you to confront me so openly? You would like me to speak well of you, that you could share in my reputation? I will not give my regard so lightly. Prove your worth in battle.
I'm impressed, young cub. You've proven you've got mettle. You faced me without fear and defeated me with great skill. You can tell any who ask that I am as proud of you as if you were my own child.
So, did you win words of praise from Ingvar Sharptooth? Excellent. Are you certain you aren't from here? You are taking to our ways as if born to them.
Maybe in a different life.
Now, it is one thing to defeat spirits, but it is what a hero does among the living that echoes through eternity. Not far from here is a camp of split-hoofed barbarians. When they grow daring enough, they harass and steal from the honest folk of Grizzleheim. Go there and give those split-hoof barbarians a lesson in manners. That should earn you the favor of the townsfolk and help your heroic reputation. Defeating one of them should be enough to show them their troublesome ways are at an end. I'm sure that one will think twice before he troubles the town again. You're well on your way to becoming a hero. We've been ordered by Bjorn to stay in this camp, but there's something you can do for us. Bjorn told us he was sending Einar Thunderhammer, a blacksmith, to our camp to tend our weapons and armor. He's late, probably captured by the barbarians. Why not stroll over to the Splithoof camp and see if you can find him? If he's locked up, you'll have to find a key to free him. Just defeat Splithoof Rangers until you find the one with the key.
Everything relating to dungeons. Fucking finally.
The gate near the mummies opens. You discover the Jesuit burial chamber. You discover some strange markings.
Thank you very much. I'm finding all this very interesting. I need you to go look through the Onyx burial records for more information. You'll need to speak to the Bone Keeper to learn where the records are, but he's unlikely to speak to you unless you impress him with a gift of bone. Defeat a couple of shambling Onyx and see if one of them drops a suitable bone for the Bone Keeper. That should do the trick.
And since this team up, it's probably gonna take a while. I'll see you next time.